A New York man's been convicted of second-degree murder for fatally shooting a young woman after the SUV she was riding in mistakenly drove up on his rural driveway. A jury found Kevin Monahan guilty in the shooting death of Kaylin Gillis. Last April, she and her friends pulled into his driveway while trying to find another house. Authorities say Monahan fired a shotgun twice from his porch. The second shot hit Gillis in the neck. Monahan maintains it was an accident involving a defective gun.